I just won't come up here, and I ain't get to tell my boy thank you. So I won't tell Trevor thank you. He always supported me, you know. You know, my nigga, you know, and I'm hurting for y'all because I'm hurting for 5 years. You know, I was with him 30 years, you know, so I just want to tell that nigga thank you, you know, for that with my boy, you know, and
Lil Boosie.
I just want to tell him thank you, that with my boy.